All right, Gabe's got the hands, right?
Yep.
We've seen him be very, very creative in these circumstances. I know both at this level and the American Hockey League level, but that doesn't matter right now. It's NHL, and Gabe is here. And this is a situation he really loves.
Gabe Vilardi will start it off.
Let's get it going here.
Vilardi missed the net.
He had a big, big head shoulder fake. And we'll take a look to see if Knight bites on it. Watch this, it's going to be coming up. There. No, Knight did not flinch at all. He kept the legs in perfect balance. Huberto, who took the penalty, a chance to redeem himself here. First shooter, shootout.
Ryan, the ire from Kings fans. Huberto, slowly in. Blocker saved by Quick. Huberto now just 1 for 6 on the season in shootouts.
He really tries to slow it down, and then becomes a game of chicken. He had a game of chicken earlier on the stair with Deneau. This time, Quick wins the battle with a blocker.
How about the little push and shove they had with Andre Kopitar? Takes the puck here. Kopitar hits the post!
Oh, man, he beat him clean, too. And Andre wasn't doing anything deceptive here. He was just going all wrists. Keep the puck out in front of him. Look at him there. He has the just a sigh. This is the way it's been going. One stick handle, and just on the second one, it was more release quickness than anything else. Barkov for the Panthers.
Scores.
Man, you could tell the confidence and control of Barkov right when he picked it up. Look at this. It's always moving. It's all, and you're keeping the goaltender guessing. It's going to be right. It's going to be left. Back and forth. Can opener opens him up.
Third round. Kempe must score to keep the game going. Kempe scores!
Kempe didn't open up the goaltender as much as he picked the spot. There was some lateral movement, but not a lot. He's going to Nelson. Yeah. He just found a spot and he hit it. Of course, if you're the goaltender, you want that stick to be there. The puck went under the stick tweeners. Start all over again.
Sam Reinhart with a chance to win it for Florida. He moves in on Quick, and he missed the net. Quick came out a bit to cut down the angle.
At the last second, it looked like Jonathan may have given that and then take it away. Look at the blocker, blocker, blocker. Yeah, dropped one leg. Blocker was there. Shot wide. Forced the shot wide.
19-year-old Quentin Byfield. 1 for 1 this season. Byfield moves in. He lost the puck. It was stick handling. And it rolled away, couldn't regather.
And then he still might have had an opportunity to right himself. We'll see him stick handle. And right there. He lost it, but couldn't reach around there. By that time, you lose your opportunity to go over top of the pad.
Osterinen. Get a chance for Florida to win it. And Losterinen is denied.
It looks like he's trying a little fancy between his legs, then up to his stick. Used to be showboating, no longer. These plays can be effective. Watch this. Yeah, it looked like he was going to go between his legs. He ended up not, but he wanted to create that illusion that was going to happen and change the timing.
Trevor Moore to put the Kings ahead. Scores! Decisive.
We saw that same thing in Pittsburgh, didn't we? When he had a breakaway. I mean, this is just all about pure skill. Watch this. I gotcha. Quick stick handle, so that's deceptive. Similar situation to Kopitar when Kopitar hit the post. Trevor doesn't hit the post.
Duclair on Quick to keep the game going. Save by Quick! And the Kings win it! And in career game number 700, Jonathan Quick comes up with the goods in the shootout.
Let's put the hats on again, the 700 hats. 700 game turns into 2 points for the Kings. Odds. I don't even know what they were, but they were high against the Kings. Great first period. Look bad because of the special teams. Find a way 6-on-4 at the end. And you'll see Duclair, he tries to open up the goaltender. And he actually loses it himself. And the Kings, the remaining players, get a chance to go to center ice and celebrate and salute the fans. And they are happy here at Crypto.com Arena. You got to find a way. You got to believe. You got to stick with it. And the Kings were able to do that. It took all the time. It took overtime. It took a shootout. Keeping the opposition in consideration. Very impressive by the Kings here tonight.